Okay. I think I'm up. I am up.
I have actually started alternating between the ranged and melee decks. Although I gotta tell you, the ranged one's still too weak. Wood. What kind of wood? Pine. Is there not any maple wood in this forest?
So, this should be fun.
Boy, these wolves are kind of like respawning quickly. Just killed this one a few minutes ago.
Oops. Yay! Alright. I think I got everything up and running. Yes, I'm still new at this because I've only been doing this for a week, so yeah.
Do I zone to you then, or?
Cube. I don't care what you do. Why do you need. I mean, if you want to zone to me, you can, but. They can hear you no matter where you are in the world.
I don't care. Hey.
The voice of Gabriel Nightshadow shall be known.
Well, that's fine.
Get off me, you stupid bear.
Hey, we better.
That is fitting. That is fitting. Me saying, "Get off me, you stupid bear." That's fitting. Because the next thing I see is you zone in. Get off me, you stupid bear. Yeah. See, now that I know how to do this and I'm learning how to do it, I'm actually I've got it recording too, so after I'm done, I can go through, I can edit it, and I can put it up on my YouTube channel too, because.
That's good, yeah, it works really well once you put the music in and everything like that.
Well, it's playing Avatar's radio behind me, that's what I do. I have the radio on, so it streams the radio, and then it.
I didn't know you could stream at the same time. I thought you put it in after. Cool.
No, whatever I'm hearing is basically what it's going to pick up. At least that's the way it's supposed to work. If it's not working that way, well, then I don't know, but it's supposed to work that way. I'm looking for trees. There's a lot of trees in here, and none are cuttable. Like, really?
Yeah, I know. I've noticed that.
It makes no sense.
You know, it's kind of stupid for timberland, you know. I've come across 2 trees so far out of about.
Right? There should be tons of trees in here.
Sure, there are. You just can't do anything with any of them.
Right? It's like, it's a timberland. There's timber everywhere, but you can't have it.
But the point being that it's all been cut down.
Right? Yeah, well. Let me cut some down, damn it, I need wood. Here is Amber needing wood again. Always needing wood.
Oh, I lost you.
Long time ago. What?
Well, I think you're further along here somewhere. Oh. That's the exit. I don't want to go there.
It's getting dark again. Seriously, there's no trees anywhere. How are you supposed to, like, chop?
I know, that's the thing. See, that's how they keep you in the game.
Oh, I found the elves you were talking about. They have a whole, like, village here.
Right, you know, it's like, come on. I mean, seriously, I've been wandering around here, and all I see is. Seriously.
Right here. Okay, nobody should be seeing this because I'm actually out killing elves. What is wrong with this picture? I'm sorry. Forgive me. I'm killing elves.
Different kind of elves.
These are the dark ones. I tried to, you know, ask them to see a better way of life, but no, they decided to try and kill me first, so
That's right.
I have to put them out of their misery.
That's right. Oh, yeah. You seem to have everything in hand.
I should hope so. These things are nothing.
This is Miracle Dragon saying, Shroud of the Avatar rocks, thanks to Avatar Radio.
These things are pretty silly. Skin the bear. Skin it alive. Stick it in a pie. Okay. So are these...
Oh gosh, it just regenerated.
Oh, I see what it is. Oh, dang it. I hate archers. Hate them. Get back here.
I've never seen anything respawn that quickly. I hate those elvish archers. They're such a pain in the ass.
They are a pain in the ass.
That's generally how I end up dying when I'm facing a whole bunch of them.
You know why they're a pain in the ass? Because they keep shooting arrows in my butt.
Yep, that's usually what ends up happening. I'm fighting like two or three fighters and then...
Oh my god, it's snowing in Winnipeg. Seriously?
Oh, bloody time.
Yes, today is a holiday. It's Victoria Day today. Canadian holiday.
Oh, another one?
Come here, you stupid archer. Let me teach you what it's like.
Fight me.
Come here. Come here. Teach you what it's like to stab me. Shoot me with an arrow. Quick work. Good night. Oh, that one was holding a lot of gold.
Where's the archer shooting at?
Behind you.
Oh, there you are.
Oh my, you have an interesting twitch. That's, yeah. Oh, hi, fighter.
What the hell is this? Want to shoot at me with your bow? Fine, here, I'll shoot at you. Oh, come on.
Is the bow working any better this release than it's been?
No, it doesn't seem to be any stronger. That's why I keep usually switching back to, only when I hit it, like, a critical or something that I leave it.
Which is interesting, because Blake was using a bow, and he was doing pretty darn well.
The aim shot seems to be the only the aim shot and possibly the, the other shot it seems to be doing any good. Anyway.
That moon is so gorgeous. I love the moon.
Yeah. Oh, you're under attack.
It's tickling me. He can't hurt me. Please.
Oh, there's one for me. Okay. Look at that. I love using that kitty claw.
Now, back to staring at the moon. That's a nice moon.
Oh, but nope, there's one right here.
Meh. You can handle that.
Yeah. Takes him a while to figure out, yo, I'm attacking you. Is this guy stupid or what?
He's like, you're tickling me, dude.
Seriously, he's not reacting at all. Hello, are you gonna wait until you're, like, dead?
Wow, he really isn't.
That's a bug.
A little bit, eh? Talk.
Okay, if you don't... Then... Go. That was not very exciting.
Like the sun to come back up so I can see.
Yes, it would be nice. Ah!
Another bloody
it's
archer.
A shooting. Oh, there. There's play with that way.
Oh, there's one down there. Oh, I guess you see him.
Yeah, I got him.
Oh, not him. These guys are so easy. And you know we should be teamed up, right?
What?
We'd be sharing experience points if we were teamed.
Oh. Wanna do that? Yes, I did not even think about that. We got him. It that the crafted weapons normally don't look as cool as the ones you can buy from a vendor.
What? This looks pretty damn cool.
Oh no, your sword looks good, but the bow does not look special. I mean, like, the great bow looks a lot better than this.
I'd really like the sun to come up anytime now. That would be great. And then miraculously turn all of these trees into harvestable trees.
Yes, that would be great.
That would be fun. See, there's a tree right here, but it's already down. Like, what good is this? This is no good. I did not chop this tree down. There was nobody here.
Well, somebody, yeah, I know. Somebody did. Yeah.
And then another one over here. Hey, this one's down too. Guess these are no good if they're already down.
Oh.
Eh.
Oh, come on. You just run right by me and just ignore me. Jeez, thanks.
Easily done. He's after the person that's actually going to hurt him.
Oh, yeah, thanks. By the way, what level are you at now anyway?
Almost 54.
Oh, then you're in the same range I am. I'm at, yeah, I'm actually heading towards 54 too. I'm at 53 range.
I'm like half a bubble from 54.
You're closer than I am.
Of course, being in here, we're not getting much experience points, but... I'm gonna type stuck and then go to the stronghold. So I'm not getting much wood here.
There's a lot better luck there.
Well, the stronghold at least is more experience points.
That's true.
Still haven't eaten, by the way. I'm just saying.
Okay, if you want to go eat.
I'm not eating. Wait, were we not in the Timberlands? Well,
yeah, why are you going to Novia? I was about to follow you.
Well, no, I'm seeing that there's two Timberlands.
It says on my, it shows that you just went. You're somewhere in Novia.
Of course, I'm on the Overland map, silly.
Right. But hang on, let me.
Oh, I see. Deep set. Maybe. Oh. I'll try there. Maybe there'll be wood in there.
That's right, there are two Timberlands listed on there. Oh yes, I'm following you. Oh come on, don't hang there on me.
Really stuff. Instantly get shot.
Yep. And these hardened guys are really tough.
Not really. They're kind of wimpy too.
Yeah, but you see, they always attack groups like this. When you have four of them attacking you, it's one thing. Stupid hardened die.
Yay, they brought me a whole smorgasbord of elves. That makes me happy. I shall eat you all. And before you've even killed one, I have them all dead. Did I happen to mention how easy they were?
I killed two of them.
Alright. That would be my phone.
Oh.
That would be my phone too. I am very overburdened. I think I'm almost 200 pounds overweight here.
Oh.
Because I forgot to drop all my wood off. So I'm going to go back to the church and drop it off, and then I'll zone back in on you.
Okay. Hopefully I'll still be alive.
Well, if you're not, I can still zone in on you at the entrance where you'll rest.
Yeah. Seriously, there's no wood here. Come on, I want wood.
Oh, that doesn't sound good there, Gabe.
Oh, at least I got bears.
Gabe wants wood.
Oh, great. Now I get attacked by a whole bunch of bears. Come on. Really?
Mm.
Wow, even at 90%, you can still fail at getting a pair?
Yep.
This thing's probably full of elves. Nope, the bear.
Actually, you know, while I'm here, I can see about making that crimson wood too, couldn't I?
Yeah, go ahead. Might as well.
Nice.
Oh, how nice of the bear to just find you. Okay.
Hmm. Well, this is working.
Where'd the bear go?
So we got.
Okay, that just doesn't make any sense. That bear was just attacking and disappeared into thin air.
Hey, Noir. How are you doing? I am doing awesome now that I figured out how to craft this wood. It's been, driving me crazy all day, but now I'm doing much better because I did it. I've got wood. Is there a phone? Go away.
Boy, you're a really popular person today.
Nah. Average popularity, as always.
Even on your day off.
Even on my day off. I don't have a day off, Gabe. What's a day off? What am I looking for? That's what I'm looking
for. I've yet to come across a tree I can chop down in here. It's like ridiculous.
Yeah, you're in deep in a wood forest and there's no wood.
That's right. There's plenty of wood, I just can't chop any of it down. All I seem to come across are bears and elves. More bears.
I totally agree. Achieving wood is very important. It was quite comical hearing Gabriel say he wants wood, though. And in case you're wondering who I'm talking to, Gabe, in my Twitch TV channel, there's actually a chat box. Yeah, Noir Magic is...
I've seen it.
Yeah. So, that's who I'm talking to. He's learned the trick about how to get the High Priestess's attention, though. First thing he says to me today, because I wasn't paying attention, he's like, "Pink!" Exclamation, exclamation. It's like, I'm here. The summoning beacon that Duke Violation made for me a long time ago. The word pink never failed. As soon as someone said pink, I was there. See? Yeah, it's like right there. Boom. Never failed. I could be in the other room and totally nowhere nearby. They'd say pink.
Five bears. Come on.
They'd say pink and I would be there, even if I wasn't paying attention. Oh no, you so did not just do that. Oh, now he's trying to scare me. He just turned himself pink. Frightening. Pink is an evil color. It is evil. Pure evil. Do you know how they made pink? They took the Canadian flag and stuck it in a blender. true. Oh my god, I'm so ignoring him now. All the pinkness, that's frightening, dude.
Okay, that's 5 beers in a row I've just come across. Finally, the first tree I can chop. What is it? What is it?
Yay, he's back to normal. I won't ignore him anymore.
Okay.
What is it?
Harvest wood, but it doesn't tell me what kind of wood.
Really?
Really? It just says harvest wood. Okay, I guess I'll find out what kind of wood it is.
No, no. Yeah, oh, okay. Finally. Are you going maple to share wood with us what kind of wood you have?
Maple wood, sooty bark, and tree bark.
Ooh! Okay. Sooty! I need sooty. That's for the crimson.
Yes. Yes. Ooh! Hey, I think this is a good area I stumbled into. Got cotton, got wood, I got 5 bears. Oh, great, now here comes a wolf.
You going to share your wood? Awesome.
Of course, I would always share my wood with you.
Wasn't referring to you, Gabe, but okay. Apparently everyone wants to give Ember wood. This is frightening. I thought it was bad enough that Rabicus always wants to give me his bone. Now everyone wants to give me their wood, too.
My gosh, in this area, all these creatures, like, respawn almost instantly.
So I've got...
less than a minute ago. Come on.
12 crimson wood. What can I do with this? I am gonna go to sodarecipes.com.
Ah, another wood! Yay! Alright, well, let's bring that back.
Let's see. Well, I can make short bow stabs out of pine wood.
You could, but I've really... I don't know about you, but I'm sticking with the long bows. The short bows have just no range.
You want here a long bow, okay. Wood handle, wood staff.
Oddly enough, no one who's actually crafted one of those bows actually put it on sale at any of the public vendors.
Well, what I'm not seeing here is... Oh, there's a longbow staff, but that's just regular. Longbow, maple wood. I am not seeing any special kind of longbows made out of the special wood. They're just short bows. You can't have a specially made longbow, Gabe.
Yes, you can.
I'm actually looking at the recipes.
No, it's not going to show up there. That's why I said I looked at thread. Themalock actually showed you how you put on the soda farm.
Oh, look at that. I wasn't paying attention to our Noir, and he just gave me his wood. Thanks.
Great. Went to the bear area, and now this is apparently the wolf area.
Look at this. He's got maple wood, and he's got pine wood. He's got all kinds of tasty woods. Thanks.
That's good.
Here I was off looking at a different page, not paying attention, and he pops his wood out behind me. That's just lovely, right?
Okay.
Don't sneak up behind a woman and pop out your wood. I'm just saying. actually, the first secret wood attack. The very first weapon I'm going to ever make. I wanted to make it a bow, but I can't figure out how to make longbows.
Yeah, like I said, I think the only place you can do that is if you go to... I wrote it down somewhere where Thimalock actually puts it. It's not a recipe that you can actually buy, but he actually showed you what ingredients he actually used to combine to create the long bow of flame.
Long blow, huh? Where is the... do you know where the post is?
Yeah, he actually, it's actually on the forum, he actually says,
right, where on the forum, Gabe, where?
Hang on, let me see if I can find it after I get rid of these wolves,
do you need help?
No, I'm doing okay. I mean, first I came across five bears, and then I just went through five wolves. I mean, it's like, geez, I sure picked a good place. Let me see if I can pull up
a long blow on a surprise wood attack. Yep, this just went downhill quick.
Okay, let's hope I don't get attacked while I'm on trying to get on the forum here.
So you're saying the recipe isn't in the vendor?
No, it's not in the vendor. That's why I said you actually have to go to the forum here and find his post.
I'm going to the vendor anyway, just to see, because they may have slipped it in.
May have slipped it in. It wasn't there before. I've gone to the vendor several times.
How long ago?
Well, last time I checked was last night.
Then it's not in. Okay.
People still looking for that pine resin.
Maybe if I whisper sweet nothings into the vendor's ear, he'll give me his.
It's under
his
the
bow.
Thread. Hey, archers, figured out longbow recipe.
Can you do me a favor?
That's exactly the title. Copy
paste that link into Skype for me. The URL into the...
Paste that. There you go.
Thanks.
Now, in the meantime, let me try and not get killed by this wolf. Who snuck up behind me. Come on.
Find out how to make this one, and then I'll be able to figure out how to make the rest of them. So, since I don't... Actually, I'm still going to go see the vendor since I took this trip.
Yeah, you might as well. Maybe they have something there now that I missed. But avatars are actively broadcasting on Avatar's radio from the ether vibration. Oh, that's it. I only came across two trees. Keep listening. Yeah.
My whole thing, I like to experiment and find the recipes, but I like the hints too. So if I know how to make one, I can figure out how to make all the rest of them.
Yep.
At least Sally has been nice on the radio today and hasn't actually created any, or not created, but hasn't played anything that I'm going to end up singing along to, so I'm not torturing anybody.
That's okay. I actually had to, I kept losing the connection to the website, so I did not... Oh, there's a hardened elf spider. I haven't seen one. Come on.
Nope, no longbow recipes yet. On that one. What's on this one? Ah, this is a tailor vendor.
And they're popping out of the woodwork here. Come on.
Well, at least something's coming out of the wood then.
Oh no, I seem to have stumbled
across... You're not actually getting any wood out of it.
No, but unfortunately I've stumbled across, apparently, in hardened elf camp.
Do you need help now? Are you going to die? Can we turn you into a pie if you do?
No, I'm okay now. I managed to draw two of them away. I was smart enough not to fight the other five that are standing there in camp.
To
me, it just seemed like the aggro distance has increased. Like, this, like, release. They just seem to keep following you around.
Had you died, that would have made Dinzu happy, because I would have served you up in a pie and he'd have food for a week.
Oh, cool.
Dinzu apparently blames me for wanting to eat everybody. I only want to eat one person, and I don't even want to kill him. I just want to eat him.
Ooh, another tree! My third tree! Let's see. Ooh, it doesn't say. It says harvest wood again. Must be a special tree again. Come on. Maple wood! Yay!
Yay! You already know how to craft that. Well, lovely. What a waste. I bought a recipe for something I already know. How nice. Destroy that. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so let's look at the forum and see what's going on.
Oh shoot, I forgot where that bear burial got drawn away.